Let's start lesson 3, Animals That Help Us. Learning objectives: domestic animals, helpful animals, pets. Let's start learning. Like plants, animals are also useful to us. We get many things from animals like milk, wool, meat, etc. There are different types of animals around us. Some live on land and some live in water. Some animals are kept at homes and some at farms. Come and let's read further to know more about them. Domestic animals. The animals that we keep at our homes or farms are called domestic animals. They include cats, dogs, goats, cows, hens, horses, sheep, etc. Parrot, cat, dog. These animals are known as pet animals. They are kept at homes. Cow, goat, hen, horse, sheep. These animals are known as farm animals. They are kept at farms. Pet animals and farm animals together known as domestic animals. For the teacher, explain the students about the difference between pet and farm animals. Also, tell them about the uses and help we get from them. Helpful animals. Animals help us in many ways. We get many products from them. Some gives us eggs and the other gives us wool. Let's read about some of them. Animals like cow, goat and buffalo gives us milk. We use milk to prepare various food items like butter, cheese, ghee, curd and ice cream. These food items are known as milk products. The animals that give us milk are called milch animals. Cow, buffalo, goat. Milk and milk products. Fact time. Milk products are also known as the dairy products. Animals like hen and duck give us eggs. Hen, duck, eggs. Animals like chicken, goat and fish give us meat. Chicken, goat, fish, meat. Fact time. Honeybees provide us honey. We get honey from beehive. Honeybee, beehive, honey. We also get clothes from animals. Some animals like sheep and silkworm give us cloth materials. We get wool from sheep. We use wool to make woolen clothes like sweater, gloves, etc. We get silk from silkworm. Silk is used to make saris, shirts, etc. Silkworm, sari, shirt. Sheep, sweater, muffler. We also get leather from some animals. The skin of animals like buffalo, goat, camel, etc. is used to make leather. Their skin is used after they are dead. We make shoes, purses, belts, jackets and many things of daily use from leather. Leather shoes, leather purse, leather belt, leather jacket. Donkey, elephant, horse and camel are used to carry our loads. Such animals are known as beasts of burden. Elephant, donkey, horse, camel. Pets. Many people keep some animals in their homes. These animals are known as pet animals. Cat, dog, parrot, rabbit, etc. are pet animals. Pet animals like dog guards our home. Pet animals. Fact time. Pet animals are our friend, so we should take proper care of them. Let's revise. Like plants, animals are also useful for us. The animals that we can keep in our homes are called pet animals. Animals like hen and duck give us eggs. Animals like cow, goat and buffalo give us milk. Animals like silkworm and sheep give us cloth materials. Animals that carry our loads are called beasts of burden. Points to remember. Leather, a flexible material made of the skin of animals. Honey, a sweet food. Beehive, a home of honeybees. Beast of burden, animals that carry load for us.